I know how you must feel. Lost. Alone. Hopeless. You probably deserve it. But even for you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it.
tumbling all around, tumbling all around, tumbling all around. So funny, stumbling here and there, stumbling everywhere, and I must declare, I stepped right on her toes, and when she
thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
Thank you.
for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
Thank you for the follow, I appreciate it. can't be the way I heard, but I'm not for sure. I haven't got that far in this game yet. This was on someone's Switch too. I think about this game is this. Thank you.
I needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
Yeah.
Stumbling all around, stumbling all around, stumbling all around, so funny. Stumbling here and there, stumbling everywhere, and I must declare, I stepped right on her toes, and when she bumped my nose, I fell, and when I rose, I felt ashamed. Stumbling all around, stumbling all around, stumbling.
Thank you. Yes, Venus.
Speakers.
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one, obviously.